Tragedy in the water today in Iowa. An Omaha man drowns while saving his son at Lake Okoboji. That's from the Dickinson County Sheriff's Office tonight. Deputies were called to the East Lake around 11:30 this morning. Investigators say 41-year-old Brandon Urban's son fell off a paddleboard, became trapped in the weeds. Deputies say Urban dove in without a life jacket. He was able to rescue his son, but he drowned in the process.